If you have a Google Sheets with large amount of data, it is common to use a smaller font size for easier navigation. However, this can make it challenging to read the information. If you try to use your trackpad to zoom in or out and get a closer look at the data, you may find that it doesn't work. You also won't find the plus minus zoom option in the lower right corner that Excel does, and you may be expecting it in Google Sheet also. However, there are ways you can zoom in and out of Google Sheets. One way to adjust the zoom level in Google Sheet is by using the zoom option located at the top of the menu to the left of the cell formatting option. By default, the zoom level is set at 100%. However, if you click on the arrow down, you can choose from various predefined options such as 125, 150, and so on. You can also zoom out to 90%, 75%, and 50%. These are the default options, but you can also specify the amount of zoom manually by typing it into the percentage box and pressing enter. The second way of zooming in and out is through your Chrome browser. One way to do this is by pressing Command plus on your keyboard, and if you repeat the action, you will increase the zoom. If the shortcut doesn't work for you, you can also access it by either going to the Chrome menu, View, Zoom In, or clicking on three dots next to your Chrome profile and scrolling down to zoom. After that, you will notice a magnifying glass appear on the right in the URL address bar. If you hover over it, you will see the current magnification level. If you click on it, a small pop-up will appear, which you can use to increase or decrease the zoom. At any point, you can also reset it to 100% magnification. The magnifying icon will only appear when you are either zoomed in or out in your browser. It remains hidden when you are at the default zoom level of 100%. You can also control the Chrome zoom option by clicking on the three dots next to the Chrome profile image and scrolling down to setting. Then go to appearance on the left, and under page zoom option, you can change the default zoom. Thanks so much for watching.